And now back to referendum results. For those just joining in, a once in a lifetime momentous decision has been made. The UK public have voted to leave the European Union with a close result of 52-48%. The Prime Minister David Cameron resigned this morning, and the public wait with bated breath to see what will happen and when Article 50 will be in vote. The people from the Remain camp are hitting the bars in despair and crying out to the rest of the Europe, don't forget about us.
No!